Hi, sir.
That's a good look, Richard.
Yeah, thanks. Do you know what the lockers
have? Why don't you try the lockers down in the canteen, mate?
Awesome, thanks.
Oh, Richard, use the door, not the window this time, please, mate.
Fine.
What does it look like?
Well, it's red with a white bubble and a little bit of white paper around it.
Okay, why the white paper around it?
I don't know, fashion?
Okay, well, have you asked some of the teachers? Maybe Mr. Amos has it.
Well, I doubt he has it, but I haven't thought of that. Cheers, man. Miss Oram, have you seen my...
I'm so sad!
Miss?
Oh! Hi, Richard. I didn't see that. Jack, we've got to get back up into the scene.
Oh, sorry, Miss. I was just wondering, have you seen my Christmas hat?
Your Christmas hat?
My Christmas hat.
Does it have a white bubble on the end of it? It's red with a piece of paper.
That's the one,
around,
yeah.
It. Well, I haven't seen it around here, but I did see it earlier in Mr. Wise's room. Yeah, that was it.
Mr. Wise?
Yes, yeah.
Thank you so much, Miss.
Now watch me whip. Now watch me nae-nae.
Okay.
Now watch me whip. Watch me nae-nae.
Why me do...
Sir, did you...
Okay.
Hello, mate.
Yeah, have you seen my Christmas hat?
I think I found it in Pastoral.
It's wicked, dude.
Now watch me whip. Now watch me nae nae.
Your Christmas hat? What? I haven't seen your Christmas hat. What? Have you guys seen the Christmas hat? No, they haven't seen. Have you tried Mr. Amos?
I still doubt he has it, but yeah, cheers, sir. Have you seen my...
Richard! What are those?
What do you mean?
I said... What are those?
Sir, you've got my hat. You stole that. That's my hat.
Your hat, my school.
Can I at least have it back?
Of course.
Thank you very much, sir.
You're welcome.
Richard. Merry Christmas.
Oh, for God's sake!